What did you think of this first look? The Pokemon Sword and Pokemon Shield expansion pass will be composed of the Isle of Armor, planned to be released by the end of June 2020, and the Crown Tundra, planned to be released in autumn 2020. If you buy the Pokemon Sword and Pokemon Shield expansion pass, you'll be able to enjoy both as they're released. Each part offers a different adventure, where you'll be able to visit unseen areas of the Galar region and meet new people and Pokemon that live there. There are two versions of the expansion pass, one for Pokemon Sword and one for Pokemon Shield. Different Pokemon will appear in the different versions, and you'll also run into some different people.